Eversource now saying the last week's storms caused more damage to its system than Superstorm Sandy. Tuesday's weather brought down some 1,800 utility poles, and that's about 100 more than Sandy. Sandy took down 105 miles of lines, while last week's storm down 288 miles of line, which is twice the length of Connecticut. The winds were also stronger this time around.